गोवर्धन महाराज महाराज तेरे माथे मुकुट विराज रहो।
Your transcendental form, a manifestation of pure goodness, is undisturbed by change, shining with knowledge and devoid of passion and ignorance. In you does not exist the mighty flow of the modes of material nature, which is based on illusion and ignorance.
विशुद्ध सत्वं तव धाम शांतं तपोमयं द्वस्तरजस्तमस्कं मायामयोयं गुणसंप्रवाहो न विद्यते ते ग्रहणानुबंधः।
How then could there exist in you the symptoms of an ignorant person, such as greed, lust, anger, and envy, which are produced by one's previous involvement in material existence and which cause one to become further entangled in material existence? And yet, as the Supreme Lord, you impose punishment to protect religious principles and curb down the wicked.
कुतो नु तद्वेतव ईश तत्कृता लोभादयो ये बुधलिंग भावः तथापि दंडं भगवान् बिभर्ति धर्मस्य गुप्त्यै खलनिग्रहाय।
You are the father and spiritual master of this entire universe and also its supreme controller. You are insurmountable time, imposing punishment upon the sinful for their own benefit. Indeed, in your various incarnations, selected by your own free will, you act decisively to remove the false pride of those who presume themselves masters of this world.
Pita gurustvam jagatam adisho duratyaya kala upatta dandah hitaya chechatanubhi samihase manam vidunvan jagat eshamaninam.
Even fools like me, who proudly think themselves universal lords, quickly give up their conceit and directly take to the path of the spiritually progressive when they see you are fearless and in the face of time. Thus, you punish the mischievous only to instruct them.
इमद्विदाज्ञा जगत एष मानिनस् त्वं विक्ष काले भयम् आशु तन्मदम् हित्वार्य मार्गं प्रभजन्त्य अस्मया इहा खलानाम् अपि तेनु शासनम्।
Engrossed in pride over my ruling power, ignorant of your majesty, I offended you. O Lord, may you forgive me. My intelligence was bewildered, but let my consciousness never again be so impure.
Satvam mamaishwarya madaplutasya krutagasaste vidusha prabhavam kshantum prabhotharhasi mudachetaso मैवं पुनर्भून मतिर एष मे सती।
यू डिसेंड इन टू दिस वर्ल्ड O transcendent Lord, to destroy the warlords who burden the earth and create many terrible disturbances. O Lord, you simultaneously act for the welfare of those who faithfully serve your lotus feet.
Tavavataroyam adokshajeha bhuvo bharanam urubhara janmanam chamupatinam abhavaya deva bhavaya yushmach charananuvartinam.
Obeisances unto you, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, the great soul, who are all pervading and who reside in the hearts of all. My obeisances unto you, Krishna, the chief of the Yadu dynasty.
Namastubhyam Bhagavate Purushaya Mahatmane Vasudevaya Krishnaya Satvatam Pataye Namaha.
Unto him who assumes transcendental bodies according to the desires of his devotees, unto him whose form is itself pure consciousness, unto him who is everything, who is the seed of everything, and who is the soul of all creatures, I offer my obeisances.
Swachando Pata Dehaya Vishuddha Jnana Murtaye Sarvasmai Sarva Bijaya Sarva Bhutatmane Namaha.
My dear Lord, when my sacrifice was disrupted, I became fiercely angry because of the false pride. Thus, I tried to destroy your cowherd community with severe rain and wind.
Maidam Bhagavan Goshta Nashaya Saravayubihi Cheshtitam Vihate Yagye Manina Tivramanyuna.
O Lord, you have shown mercy to me by shattering my false pride and defeating my attempt to punish Vrindavana. To you, the Supreme Lord, Spiritual Master and Supreme Soul, I have now come for shelter.
Tvaishanu grihitosmi Tvastasthambo pratodhyamaha Ishwaram Gurum Atmanam Tvamaham Sharanam Gataha.
My dear Indra, I have stopped your sacrifice just to show my causeless mercy and to revive your memory that I am your eternal master. I am not only your eternal master, but I am the master of all the other demigods as well. You should always remember that all your material opulences are due to my mercy. Everyone should always remember that I am the Supreme Lord. I can show anyone my favor and I can chastise anyone because no one is superior to me. If I find someone overpowered by false pride, in order to show him my causeless mercy, I withdraw all his opulences.